Welcome back to the X Factor. It's Fright Night here, and putting the frighteners next to the musical way, it's the groups and Robbie.
Witness the sickness, it's Acacia and Aaliyah.
You guys probably don't know this, but in the AM, we're school kids. In the PM, where are we? We superstars!
We superstars!
It's 7:20 and we've got tutoring 9 to 12.
So I'm here with Acacia at school. Was I late today, Acacia?
No.
I was on time, right?
Yes.
And we at the house now.
Show the house, show the house, show the house.
We just popped into rehearsal. Come on, hey. Wait.
You guys.
Is that
Robbie Williams?
Oh my god!
You got a standing ovation from the judges last week. Think you can do it again?
Yeah. This song for sure.
We are here with the legend, Mr. Now Roger. Hey. Come on.
You guys are bringing it. It's great. Nice to meet you.
We are having a sound check.
It's great.
We're going to smash it. How's your fault, Leah?
Came out. You guys are like two little dancing balls of energy, and I had so much fun watching you, and I bet my Mac Daddy that you will be here next week.
Yeah, guys, let me start off. You know I absolutely love you guys. Thanks, Ida. You know I absolutely love you guys, and I think you have huge potential as artists. I really, really do. I am worried that we've lost you a little bit in this performance. It feels to me, and this is no note to you, this is a note to the team, this is a note to Rob, it feels to me that this is closer to week one. And last week, you set the bar. You set the bar for the street, and I just wanted a bit more of that this week. It feels a little less cool than I think you guys are. I'm trying to pay you a compliment.
Acacia and Aaliyah, I am going to completely disagree with that.
Because when we talked earlier on about chemistry, what you did defines chemistry. It's exactly what I believe you should be doing on the competition in this point. Is this the kind of record you would make? I don't know. The point is, you've got to create a buzz. It's got to be fun. I think you are now understanding who you are as artists. The fact that you didn't know each other a few months ago is incredible. I think this is the best group we have.
Well, girls, proud dad moment. I'm so proud of you.
And dad dancing too.
You're representing 14 and 15-year-olds all the way around the world right now, and you're doing it so well. Your maturity is beyond your years, and if I was a record company, I'd sign you tomorrow. Tomorrow, I'm going to sit Coco, Teddy and Charlie down in front of YouTube and make them watch your performance and say, this is how it's done, this is who you should be.
Wow.
Thank you.
Wow, thank you, judges. Ronnie, who knows, maybe you shouldn't take that off tonight. Can I just ask you, is that, just picking up on kind of what Louis says, creatively, are you more last week or this week, or are you just adapting your style as the weeks go on to fit the theme?
Do you know what? I think we're just adapting ourselves as the week goes on. Like, we want it to fit the theme and we don't want it to be out of what they want us to be doing. So I think we did the right thing this week. Yeah. And if you think it's different, then that's his opinion and we appreciate it.
All right. If you are spellbound by that performance, then you can show your support for Acacia and Aaliyah. And all the finalists when the vote opens at the end of the show. For now, Acacia and Aaliyah!